Firefighters Convention. We're here with Chuck Yeoman. He's the Vice President of Campbell Supply.
Battalion Chief number two,
Chris Joachim. He's a good friend. So we're talking about a few things. This beautiful Campbell Supply engine here, right? City of Philadelphia. It's a beautiful engine company. It's Spartans put out. What we want to do is we want to talk about the FRC camera system that's on board. It's a 360 camera system that has a monitor inside, and you can see the overall view around the rig. Chuck, could you hit on it a little bit?
So basically, when you look at the monitor, you're seeing the vehicle, and you're seeing a down view, a bird's eye view of the vehicle. So you get to see 360 degrees around the vehicle. It also set up so when you go and you put your left-hand turn signal on, the screen automatically changes and gives you the left-hand side of the truck. So you see everything that's operating on the left-hand side of the truck, including the blind spots in the vehicle.
Right.
You could have a pedestrian, you could have another firefighter, and then navigating through the fire ground. Those close-knit type of maneuvers, we actually give you a visual of that whole side. Turn the right turn signal on, same thing. Goes off to the right-hand side. Go into reverse, it'll give you the backup camera view, and it cuts off to the side, so you see real wide angle, so that the cameras actually overlap themselves. We have targeted mats we set down, and the cameras actually, we adjust them to take in all that blind spot so you don't have any blind locations.
That's pretty cool.
So it's really a spectacular safety feature.
Is this standard or is this an upgrade?
Philadelphia chose this upgrade, and all future units they have these on.
So you're seeing them a lot when it comes on to the pump panel, so you can monitor when you're pumping? Is that something
more of an operational driving safety feature. We also have a button up there that allows the operators to select any camera angle. He can go ahead and just manually select. He wants to see what's off to the side. He can just manually select through the camera angle.
Is that playing while you're driving?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's not a parking brake set and then it comes on.
No, it's on as you're driving. You're driving down a road, turn your right turn signal on, your right camera view comes into play. Otherwise, you have a straight ahead view or a down view, whatever you choose.
Cool. Savvy, we can do it with the camera real quick. We'll hop up and we can show the signal. So it patches in so you get an overview of the rig for safety. Really cool setup. Chuck, thank you for your time.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It. Pleasure meeting you. Chief,
thank you.
As always
good.
Take care.
Thanks, buddy.
Guys, Jeremy, National Fire Radio. Thanks for checking us out.